More elusive than foxes, but undoubtedly with just as strong a presence in our vision of the countryside, is the badger. Its name derives from the Old French bacheur, meaning digger, and indeed the strong front legs and physique allow them to construct complex series of underground burrows, called setts. Badgers are incredibly clean creatures. They construct special latrines on the edge of their territory to avoid defecating underground. An active badger set is instantly recognisable by the piles of old hay dragged outside to prevent a build-up of fleas. Each set is occupied by a family group of badgers, typically numbering around six. After being born, cubs usually take around 2 to 3 months to emerge, and another month before they begin hunting for themselves. These playful cubs are between 3 to 4 months old and seem desperate to get above the ground. It may not be dark yet, but they are full of energy, bouncing and leapfrogging over each other. Despite the parents' obvious objections, they seem unable to accept that they are nocturnal creatures. Along with eating insects, seeds and fruits, they also enjoy bluebell bulbs. Earthworms are a staple source of protein. The average badger consumes roughly 160 in a night. They don't have to dig too much, as earthworms tend to appear on the surface in large numbers after dusk. Badgers will also eat larger prey, such as voles and rabbits. In some cases, they have been observed digging out rabbit burrows. Although their eyesight is poor, they have a powerful sense of smell, around 800 times more powerful than our own. The males are called boars and the females sows, both taking just over a year to reach maturity. Here they have found a perfect home, away from nearby paths with good tree cover, a variety of fruit-bearing hedgerow plants with dry ground, and lots of fields for hunting nearby. The number of badger deaths in England is truly shocking. Along with misguided cullings and the attempt to control TB, around 50,000 badgers are killed each year in road accidents.